because I know that this is just the beginning. You walk in here not knowing what to expect. But I want you to know that you're not here by accident. You're accidental. It's a divine appointment. And I'm praying that whatever words were spoken here from the mass, worship, talks, may personal message sequence. Kung ano man yung mensahe na yun, whether mag-move on ka na or mag-stay ka, sana na rin. My prayer also is that whatever message you receive, hindi po yan nag-land sa inatawag na stony ground where the enemy can just steal it from you, or thorny ground where the weeds will choke it out. But I pray that the wisdom and the words that you heard today landed on fertile ground where the Lord can grow roots, eventually where fruits will blossom. Have a relationship with Jesus. If you want to connect with us, join an LG, explain mo ng ating first time ministry at be part of the Lord and the move of God in His kingdom. Hopefully one day, kasama natin here to serve the body of Israel, with tayo kayo sa pagkanta, kami sa stage, serving the liturgy, and for God in His kingdom. So again, thank you. On behalf of all the leaders, welcome to our spiritual family. I pray for you, I pray for everybody.